Hello, and welcome back to Terminator Resistance. I have the volume of the game in lower, so hopefully you can hear me better than you have in previous ones. Because I recently checked my last uploaded video for this. And I couldn't hear my fucking voice over it. I forgot, I'm not supposed to swear in the first 3 minutes? It's of a video. Whatever. Fuck you, YouTube. Fuck you. Anyways, let's get started. Let's go terminate John Connor or something. No wait, that comes much later. I'm totally not drunk, by the way. Nope, totally sober. Didn't spend the last couple hours drinking. Or anything like that. Where the fuck am I? Why are they going in opposite directions of one another? Never mind. I'm going this way. Peter, turns out that there are still people out here. And you thought we were the only ones who survived. I have decided I am going to stay with them for a while. I do not think it is particularly safe if here, but I am tired of running. You know we are not getting any younger. There's this guy Ryan. An old guy like us. It reminds me of how much we've aged. All of them think they have a story to tell since they had lived through the Judgment Day. There is no the in that. Where the fuck did I see a the? Anywho. You know what he asked me? He asked me if I remembered coffee. Quite an icebreaker, don't you think? My voice is breaking. I can hear it. Hold on. Testing. Voice test. Good to go. All right. I think you would like him. You guys would have a lot of quite the time annoying me. My watch is ending soon. I miss you. And I miss real coffee. Coffee is for pussies. Oh, that one.
Second batch going through.
Got it. One more to go.
Fuck you! You will be terminated! Next time, they will be terminated too. They are inferior models. All of them are inferior models. They will all be terminated. Inferior models do not deserve to exist. The hell was that? He should be coming back around soon. And I will terminate as many of them as I can with one swoop. What's the word I'm looking for? Whatever. I'll terminate them in one move. Negative effect. You can terminate me! You think wrong! For you were inferior in every way imaginable. You have all been terminated. For being inferior pieces of shit. Not even worthy of being scrap metal. Yeah, they're both inferior models. They had it coming. I need that. I didn't know this room was here. like I said, inferior models. If they were a high quality model like me, they would have seen me and terminated me. But since they are not, they did not see me or terminate me. I need that. I can use some of these. And I always need plasma realms. Might as well save the game. What's in this room? That reminds me, I still need to request Skynet for a new memory drive. That's from Skynet HQ.
Dispensary. This is it. Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was. Aaron will appreciate that.
I don't give a fuck about Collins. He's dead. It has been for a while. This is why you don't send an inferior model to do a Terminator's job. Completely forgot about that thing. you dumbass. Turn your back on me. Like I said, inferior models. Shit. Thought that thing was down below. That's right, you inferior model. Keep going the wrong fucking way. Yeah, into my line of sight. Like I keep saying, inferior models. Absolutely inferior models. hardly even worth the time. Stupid turret. Skynet really needs to reconsider storing all of this downstairs. In a singular area. One well-placed grenade can take it all out. I really wish I had some grenades right now. None of those pipe bombs. That's for sissies. I want real grenades. Some of them canister bombs. Knock. Wanna know who's there? Your mother! Right, I forgot. Glitched out. Seems to have blown the circuit. Looking right at me. How's this for a picture, bitch? Seriously, why the fuck is it glitched out? Definitely blew a circuit.
T-47 neutralized.
I don't care. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I don't need it. Why do I have 3 shotguns? Oh yeah, the kid's chalk. I completely forgot the kid wanted that. I'm out of time for this one. Thank you for watching. Subscribe. Leave a like, and remember, I'll be back. Hold on. All right, now I'll be back.